second track to Behind the Wheel of the UFO. The first one is the self-titled of the album. This one's called Depression of Wisdom.